Genesis 5:25. When Methuselah had lived 187 years, he became the father of Lamech.